to my blog. Today let's prepare a very simple breakfast. We're using this carrot. I already shredded it. White onions, green chives, and 3 eggs. Then after that, we also make some juice using pineapple and cucumber. Some white pepper and one tablespoon of white sauce. Okay, put already. Then pour the egg. I'll show you after finish. Okay, my breakfast is ready. I need to put it in the toast bread. Oh no, it's so messy. It's okay. The thing falling off, huh? You can just eat it with your spoon. Here is our breakfast. Now I need to prepare the pineapple and cucumber juice. Next is this cucumber. Now we have to drain. We have to mix these two half of each. This is the cucumber. Okay, this is my cucumber and pineapple juice. Breakfast and juice is complete. Thank you for watching.